Good morning. It is 8:10 a.m. on July 1st, Saturday morning. I just got off work, and I had a long night last night. I wasn't going to do any cars and coffees this morning, but there's one on my way home. So I'm going to just drop in for a little bit, check it out. I've never been to this one before. It's at Country Club Plaza in Sacramento. We're going to run over there, check it out. Not staying long because it's a hot one today. I'll put the weather over here. It's supposed to be 77 degrees right now. So it's going to be warming up fast, and I'm not staying out late. So let's get going. Okay, so this Cars and Coffee, nice little one to drop in on. This one's located at the backside of Country Club Plaza along Butano Way, the luxury cinema parking lot, backside of the old Macy's, if you're familiar with the Country Club Plaza. So I'm gonna start over here on the right. Whoa. Okay, you can build a project out of anything. This is amazing.
It was a fun car drive, you know, we felt like it was best. So,
yeah, for sure.
Yeah. Man, this is a beautiful car.
Well, thank you, I appreciate that.
It's a, this is such a special model, like,
he's got the engine cover open. That means they want us to look. What is in here? Oh. It's clean. The stock. It's clean. July 1st. This one looks like it's ready for a 4th of July.
Yeah.
Parade. Really love if that had the top down. I would go check that out.
sale sign on it.
My bank account doesn't like for sale signs. Beautiful cars here. I would have thought that some of these would have popped up at Cars and Coffee Carmichael, but I don't know that I've seen any of these before. This is wild. This looks like it was Thunderbird, judging by the roofline and the doors. Got a little Ford passcode button pad. Let's see how it looks from the back. Doop, 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 doop. Nice. I like it. I like it. Well, that's a lot of fun. White walls. Hubcaps. Yeah, it's definitely Thunderbird on the inside, too. But the outside looks nice. That's something. Oh, we need more brown cars. Brown than avocado. This is nice.
Passenger liquid.
Yeah, that's no longer British. Oh, this is... Oh, wow. Carbon fiber on the dash. I was not expecting that. Wow. That's something. Four, I bet that's... A lot of fun on a little road trip. What do you even do with that? Just want to take it to like Napa. Let's take some of those wine country back roads. That'd be fun. Stinger with carbon bits. I'm gonna stop for a sip of coffee. We'll stare at these woodies for a minute. Let's go check them out. So yeah, sure, we'll drop in today. Checking this mall for the first time. I don't know if it's usually this small or the weather's keeping some people away. You know, I'll try to hit this one next month too. I'll keep it on my calendar. Come check it out again. But yeah, for now, I'm gonna head home, get some rest. Oh, shade. Shade feels good. Alright, I'm gonna go home. I'm feeling hot already. Whew, I'm gonna turn the AC and chill.